kill me on the bridge of death. Stop.
I do it.
Don't be playing around.
There's our hotel.
Look how beautiful it is.
Kill us both.
Don't say that.
At the light, turn right onto Traffic Street.
Be very careful. You gotta turn right up here. Now those are some lures. Starfish, we do two fingers on top, gently like so. Yeah, there you go, just like that. That's a leather star. They're very soft and leathery, true to their name.
It's a purple one.
Yeah, the purple one's called a bat star, and that's the type that hatches from fired by. And if you want to pet our painted anemones, be very gentle and use two fingers just like that.
Sleeping.
Weird.
Give him the food. What the heck?
Whoa, I'm touching.
Do you have any more food?
No.
Oh, you don't?
I got
it. Stingray. He didn't like that. He didn't like that.
Stingray. Oh, buddy, I almost slipped. Are you ready?
Oh!
Did he get it?
He did. Oh my god.
Oh, wow. I don't like his mouth. It's so weird.
See how it opens his mouth?
Yeah.
Try it again.
I'll break it in half. I mean, how? You break it. They were aggressive. Go. Put your hand down in there. You gotta go deep. Look, look. The big boy is moving. Feed that one.
Look at its antenna. It's gonna lick me.
Antenna.
Buddy, I don't want this to be over here.
Put your hand down there.
Its antenna is longer than me.
What about this big one? What about the big one?
You have to put your hand like really deep in the water because his mouth is a little bit further back than his eyeballs are. So it's very far back there, and you just have to put it like really deep.
Feed the big one. Feed the big one at the very bottom.